I need you help figuring out Tempstar furnace error codes.
For their gas furnaces, you see a heartbeat flash pattern when it is in standby or receiving a call for heat.
What does one flash mean?
Because it has an on-off pattern for regular operations, there isn't a one flash error code.
At least that is less confusing than the light dim pattern that means normal on some and on-off pattern that means something is wrong.
If all the lights are off, you know something is wrong. It has no power.
I already knew that.
Two flashes, though, mean the unit senses a low pressure switch close to when it should be open.
I can try flipping the pressure switch or start checking the airflow. I don't remember if low pressure means it is a problem with the blowers or high winds outside though.
Three flashes is almost universally a low pressure switch open when the inducer is off.
That's when the wind is blowing hard outside, making the air pressure too low inside the furnace.
Four flashes means the limit switch is open.
I can try flipping the switch though, or replacing it to try to get the furnace working in that case.
Five flashes means the flame is sensed out of sequence.
How on earth does that happen?
A leaf got pulled with the fresh air and caught fire, or the gas valve didn't close and puffed up a fireball.
Or it could be something worse like ash and lint catching fire.
Or it could be ash on the pilot tube you need to clean off.
I'd expect that to cause ignition failures, not flame out of sequence.
Six flashes plus one means the unit has a soft lockout, often because it failed to ignite after multiple tries.
That or the flame sensor is so dirty it didn't recognize the flame was on.
Or the thermocouple is too far from the pilot tube after its location when you last cleaned the pilot tube. Seven flashes means the unit is in soft lockout because the limit trips are taking too long.
At least that setting has a limit. Do I need to power cycle the furnace to get past that error?
You can reset that by turning down the thermostat to stop the call for heat, then turn up the temp again.
That's like changing the settings on the gaming console to fix it.
If you still can't figure out what to do about the Tempstar furnace error codes, you won't feel embarrassed when they start pushing buttons to fix it and do what your kids know to do when a PC acts up.